Дорогие друзья, ladies and gentlemen, friends and family, although you know what, I figured that we're all family tonight, because we are all connected through this wonderful, wonderful, wonderful man who is not even listening, Anatoly Tarzynski, our birthday boy. I have no idea why, but Anatoly put me in charge of the microphone, and that, of course, was a big mistake. Anatoly, I did tell you, it was a big mistake, because you don't know what's coming. You have no idea what's coming. Anyway, since I'm in charge, I'll be slightly steering tonight's program. Actually, no, what am I saying? There's no program tonight. It's all very much impromptu, and that is the beauty of it. So I hope you guys brought your guitars, violins, tambourines, bells and yes, that too, bells and whistles.
And other instruments.
And other instruments suggested by Gennady. Yes, that's the best. Okay.
You forgot.
I'm in good hands. You're all set. Yes, I was counting on you. So. When you want to say a couple of words, if you want to come up on stage and wish Anatoly happy birthday, if you want to play, sing, or
dance,
don't tell about
strip, just an idea,
show an example,
the stage is all yours. So, Anatoly, where are you, my darling?
I'm here.
Are you ready for your birthday presents? Good, because your birthday presents are ready for you. And the first one comes from, guess who? Since you put me in charge. Yes, our Russian Jewish contingent. Tolik, but seriously, you and I have put together so many concerts. And I've been on this stage for a good few dozen times, perhaps, hosting those concerts. But little did I know that one day I would actually come up here to sing. Oh dear. Things we do for people we love. And you know we love you. Одессе, что на Черном море, мальчик одаренный проживал. Каждый день часами в музыкальной школе на виолончели он. На виас бемоли он пилил этюды. И пилил, скажу я вам, не зря. Анатолий Стивена, где его черты носят Люду, улетев за дальние моря. Только сегодня Камелот, только лишь для тебя поет, только ты совесть, ум и честь, как классный школ. Эти трое, и вот так однажды Баладинский трио родилось и вошло в историю, что немаловажно. А дальше, как по маслу, понеслось. Ой, боже, с кем же только не играл наш тонко. Рвут его коллеги на расхват. Даже мне самой немало, к счастью, перепало. И я надеюсь, стой, ты тоже рад. Только-только виолончель поет, только гуляет камелот, только пришли к тебе